been a century since the Dark Alchemist drained the Elemental Guardians of their power, using it to crack open the Clockwork Core and unleash the Netherrealm. Four great heroes ventured deep beneath our world to defeat the Netherlord and seal the Clockwork Core using the heart of the Dragon Beast Ordrak. But now, the heart surges towards the edge of destruction. Ordrak's spirit pumps through the veins of Novastrea and infests the ember within. The power of the Netherrealm threatens the world once more. An ancient evil reborn, reinvented. Now it is up to you. Face the challenges ahead and defeat the Netherrealm. Will you choose fame, fortune, or the future of the frontier?
Doing, Rookie? Don't just stand there! The fort is under attack! The Goblin Chieftain Wideload sent his flunky Yapper to raid the outpost! He's gonna break the gate any moment now! Get up there, Lenahan! I'll catch up!
Level up.
Thanks for your help, recruit. We couldn't have defeated Yapper without you. After years of peace, why attack now? No matter. Answers can wait. The wounded need help, and the dead need peace. I need you to take the fallen soldiers' swords to Hero's Rest, and lay them upon the altars. Hurry back once you're finished. We're just getting started.
A new quest.
Thank you.
The level.
Thank you.
You are gravely wounded. Your health is low.
Thank you.
You are near death.